Hello, Dan from Cradle of Filth here on a very balmy Glasgow night. She's causing my hair to go all frizzy and me to sweat like a pig, but never mind. I picked up this new bass a couple of days ago, courtesy of Schecter Guitars, and it's such a beauty that I thought I'd have to do a playthrough video to showcase it. So I'm going to do a song from the upcoming Cradle of Filth album, Cryptoriana, the song being called Heartbreak and Seance, which you may know from a video that we released recently. But before that, let's check out the bass. So this is based on Hellraiser Extreme, except with a few modifications such as a hip shot bridge, Seymour Duncan blackout pickups, and a Darkglass tone capsule preamp, plus this awesome paint job which looks absolutely gorgeous. Here we have the 5-piece two neck. It's just a lovely guitar. So as for the setup here, I've got this here, and it's going through a Darkglass B7K straight into the computer. We'll overlay that on the track. Hope you enjoy. Let's do this.